coronavirus pandemic. So let's get right to it.
Yeah, that's right. Here's what we know right now, Whit. The CDC has changed its recommendations and is now advising Americans to wear non-medical face coverings when outside.
The timeline starts on January 21st, when Washington State reports the first coronavirus case in the United States.
This is certainly not a moment for panic or high anxiety. It is a moment for vigilance.
Within a week, the CDC confirms Illinois, California, and Arizona also have cases.